Riven, you never mentioned you had a personal route to the Black Garden.
And I never would have. But these are desperate times.
The Last City and the Awoken have history here. What's your connection to it?
Currently? It's an inconvenience. My child is lost in this ontology, and our enemies are hunting.
Eyes up, Guardian. I've heard whispers like this before. Riven was playing me into a grave.
Those whispers aren't mine.
Guardian down!
Guardian. The barrier ahead will not yield. But I've left latent sparks of paracausality you can harness. Break through.
So you have been here before.
Guardian down.
Guardian down.
Riven, what is this place?
An Ahamkara lair.
Hidden in the Black Garden? Is it yours?
You've seen mine.
Whispering again.
I assure you, that's not my voice.
It's getting louder.
You'll find the way is locked, but paracausal energy is your key.
These sparks seem different.
Because they're not mine.
Thank you.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Aren't you telling us, Riven? The Vex couldn't have created all this. They can't simulate paracausality.
You truly wish to know?
Watch yourself, Guardian.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
The way forward lies in solving the paracausality of this place.
What did you protect here?
Many things. But whoever scattered the clutch is using this lair against me. The Queen couldn't have done this. Though an Ahamkara could have.
Guardian down. Down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Down.
That mine is protected with Ahamkara bioenergetics. Combine the paracausal energies and gut that vex.
Guardian down. Down.
Thank you.
voices are asking to use me as a vessel.
That's Taranis.
Who?
Let him speak. Please.
I'll try anything twice. Let's hear you, whoever you are.
Thank you.
Riven. Oh, I've missed you.
Taranis. What have you done?
I've made my last wish.
Your wish? You utter fool.
It's been fulfilled. Thanks to you and the Wishkeeper, I can rest.
If there were anything left of you, I'd flay it from your bones.
It was good to dance with you, oh beloved mine. One last time.
Who was he, Riven?
Taranis was my mate. I was not always a prisoner in the Dreaming City. The Ahamkara were once free to roam its halls. That's where I met Taranis. And Taranis, unlike others, unlike me, cherished those who wished to him. Those who bargained with him were safe. It must have cost him. I found his restraint intriguing. And my art, my dreaming halls, my dance with the queen moved Taranis in turn. Together, we became the ebb and flow of the tide. Through him, I glimpsed a world without the tireless cycle of bargaining and feeding, of peace. Taranis invited me to his lair, a place where we couldn't be found, in the ontology of the Black Garden. My joy of turning desire to woe faded for one rapturous moment. We made successes together. We built secrets together. And then came your great hunt of the Ahamkara. The Queen took my freedom under guise of protection. Taranis and I were forever separated. But we could still whisper to one another in the space between. At least until a king arrived and made a bargain I could not refuse. I became both king and dragon. I spoke with his voice, and Taranis knew it. So he did the one thing our kind must never do. Grant his own wish at the cost of his existence. A wish to keep the eggs out of harm's reach until someone could protect them. Someone like you. His wish keeper.